We're out here near the mouth of Little Cottonwood Canyon in Salt Lake. One of Salt Lake County's parks is the G.K. Gilbert Geologic View Park. I haven't been here in a few years, but I remember they have signs over here identifying what you can see up in the canyon, the different geology. There they are. It's a pretty impressive looking canyon up there. All those granite cliffs. I won't read all the signs because it's a lot, but I'll have these signs on the website linked in the description. This one's about the Wasatch Fault. And then we've got Lake Bonneville here. It was a huge lake back in the day. The glaciers. This one's about the bedrock. And this is the one I was remembering. It's got the geologic features pointed out. So you can just look up and see them right there. I always like when they do that. Got some benches here to sit down and relax and enjoy the beauty of the nature up above. And I think the last thing to see is this plaque over here, thanking those who gave us the park.